Dr. Chu, it's a pleasure to be with you today at CLIO 2015 in San Jose, California. Dr. Chu won the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1997 and currently teaches at Stanford University. His plenary presentation today is called Microscopy 2.0. Your presentation explained how a revolution in optical and electron microscopy will provide the tools that can have a profound impact on biology, biomedicine, and bioengineering. Would you provide some examples of types of advances that may become possible?
Well, first of all, it's been going for a couple of decades, but this year's Nobel Prize in Chemistry, or last year's, 2014, is an excellent example of this, where people have developed new methods of getting better resolution, so-called super resolution, that can go under the diffraction limit of a microscope. This is already having a profound impact on science, biology, medicine. But beyond that, it's only going to get better, and I'm going to be giving a glimpse of some of the things I'm doing, others are doing, to make it so much better.
What part of this revolution excites you the most?
The fact that you're taking something that started in the 1600s, a long, long history, that people thought had peaked by the middle 20th century, and yet it's lurching forward in very unexpected ways. And so that always excites me the most, when you have great new inventions that are continuing, and then as these things are invented, developed, a whole wide biology, medicine community, as well as inorganic chemistry, physics, are going to take advantage of this.
Dr. Chu, you spent a considerable portion of your career teaching others. What would you encourage students to do to help further their career path?
Be really excited in what you're doing, love what you're doing, and don't get discouraged if things don't work. Most of the time, things don't work, but pick yourself up. You expect to fail, but fail quickly and move on. Don't keep banging your head against the same wall repeatedly, but really be excited in what you're doing and know that it will be important.
Thank you. Thank you, Dr. Chu. We appreciate your time today. Signing off from CLIO 2015.